on music. Yeah. Uh-huh. Lost cause. Sick nature. I was an 80s baby, raised in the 90s. I was barely touching 13 when shit got grimy. I had a bald head, army fatigue hoodie. I thought I was sticky fingers, my fingers stayed in some pussy. Tim's on my feet, my cipher complete. On a stolen BMX, looking for a cipher to eat. In the staircases, 40 bottles of Dutch guts. Guns everywhere, eyes burning from the dust blunts. I roll with warriors, certified street fighter. Sour patch kids in the corner playing street fighter. No fathers around, we let the streets guide us. Lost so many brothers, yeah, you know the streets got us. Thank God for hip hop, for Kane, Big and Pop, for Nas and Big L, last simp live up the block. Black Thought made me believe I can make it. 90 shit, this was my education.
And learn English when Garden of Eden gone graffiti walls wearing my headphones. I was the street involved, I was writing or recording your MTV raps on my VCR. It was my drug, a couple kids in my crew. Got their certificates from drugs while I listened to Cube. When Black Moon told me to enter the stage, I wasn't waiting. So studying Gangstar was a daily operation. Hip-hop was all that would matter. Life was a bitch, but Nas was dropping Illmatic. Crisscross fan, backwards pants, tough on the bladder. And 90s beats were harder than Bob Dole popping Viagra. Shit would erupt, daily 12 inches were cut. Rappers in the 90s left it to Lewinsky to suck. Real hip-hop would glow forever, pray that I would flow forever. My religion is rap, thank God for the golden era.
That old New York rap, boom bap, original rap, bring it back, that old.